Thank you for all of you to come. And I would like to give a special thanks to both of them, where's the fourth one? who came to Yavli to listen to me. And they did drive 3 hours going and coming each direction to listen to my home party or lecture there. And thank you for their invitation. And I would like to thank you for borrowing me this address. And could you please come here? Thank you.
I have a sandwich in my
mouth. as an appreciation, because she did borrow me this, I know that this is part of culture and this is part of civilization. It's not only an address. So I would love to give you part of my civilization, Evelyn. So please accept this. This is the Palestinian scarf.
Thank you.
So as appreciation, can we clap to her? Thank you so much for borrowing me this address. I think that all of you wonder why I did decide to wear this dress here. Actually, different reasons. Let me tell you these reasons. First of all, as a Palestinian, I understand totally, and as an Arabic lady, what does it mean when I wear my traditional address, my traditional dress, in any occasion? Because of that, if you followed the Aftonbladet or the GT newspaper or Omni newspaper or Yavli newspaper, you will find me wearing my coat and my kufiya like this, a special Palestinian scarf, because this means to me a lot. But as Palestinian or Arab, when we have a guest and he just like wear our traditional clothes, we feel the appreciation and the respecting from him. And if he give us one hand, we give the two hands. And if there is any guest, he comes from Europe or the States and come to visit us and we loved him and he doesn't have our scarf or our coat, we give him it as a gift. This is one of the basic reasons, because I understand what does it mean. But here in Usha, why I didn't wear it before in Malmö? I have been to Malmö, to Yavli, to Umeå, because I know that here I will have the first Arabic home party or speech. And I wanted to give the immigrants, same like me, what does it mean to belong to this society. I don't wear an address only. I'm wearing part of civilization. I'm also wearing part of culture. I'm wearing part of honor. I wanted to be part of this dress.